Game, Sedomir Cianovic.
So it looked closer on paper, but on court, these two were poles apart. Cianovic is making a real name for himself with these championships, and at the end, it was all understandably too much for the 22-year-old. His first ever Wimbledon semi-final. It'll be a brave man who bets against him going all the way.